Horse Girl, and today I'm at Versatile Horsemanship, and I'm going to be riding Dago. So, let's go.
You want to get as much as you want if you're traveling to the left, all right? lane instead of the left lane. So once you get on a long wall, once you start striking out, that's a good time to ask for it. But you'll need to bend him the opposite way. So you'll have to do that counter bending that I've been telling you about. Looks really good, Kara. Do that counter bending, and then use your right leg to use it. And then on the left, gonna trot, trot. Okay, now bring your right leg back, bend him. Good, go, 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 no. Bring back under track immediately. Good. Bend him. Right leg back. No. So that's your homework, girls. Thinking about what lead you're tracking for. Good. Your right leg back.
Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Instagram @_DMware. And check out the Dandy Horse Girl Instagram. And see you guys next week. Bye.